So what's happening, guys? After a quick power nap, we are heading to this place called Raja Seat, which is about 2-2.5 kilometers from where we are staying. Apparently, you get a mind-blowing sunset from there. So let's see. Let's check it out. So what's happening, guys? Just reached this place, Raja Seat. It's got a 5 rupee entry, and apparently what someone told me is that the kings of this area used to come here to look at the sunset, because you can see the sun. It's quite a good view of the sunset. So let's check it out. It's also very crowded. Check that out, guys. The sun is going down above. The whole valley is filling up with mist. If you are in Madikeri, you have to come to Raja Seat. It's quite worth it. So just finished seeing the sunset at Raja Seat. If you are in Madikeri, you want to see the sunset, it's perfect from here. You should come here. You can see all the crowd behind me. It was all waiting for just the sun to set. Now, just going to go and explore the market and maybe eat something. And yeah, let's see. Also, that time lapse that you just saw took 25 minutes to shoot that.